Today, you're about to see that how to design a full wave rectifier, and in this is a platform with which I can see how the circuit is going to look like even before getting my hands on a component. In this video, I'm about to show you that how AC voltage is converted into rectified DC voltage. So we need to convert a 220 volt of AC into 9 or below, between 9 to 6 volt of DC. This is our main target. So this is our 220 volt of AC, and we need to, again always this happens, the message, and this is our transformer, which initially which won't convert the AC voltage into DC, but this will convert this 20 volt into between 9 to 6 volt, which we need. And for that we need some calculations, like we need to convert 220 volt into 9 volt. So this must be the ratio between primary winding and secondary winding, and this we can't include this value. We need this to be below 1, that is in fractional part, so which means we need to convert this into fractional. So 1 divided by 24.44444 and 0.041 should be 0.041 exactly. Now this is a step down transformer. You can see the video in which you can easily learn how to design a step down transformer. So right now we have got our step down transformer, and let's see how is the output voltage. It should be 9 volt, and looks like it is 9 volt. So this portion we started getting 9 volts. Now we need to convert that sine wave of 9 volt into a constant DC volt. For that we need a diode bridge precisely, and let's do it. Connect this. This one should be positive. So positive we will represent as red wires, and negative portion of rectifier DC we will represent as green. Lovely. And let's see how we will get the output. Let's do this, and looks like we started getting a DC, that is only positive side of voltage, but there are some disturbance since this is a DC voltage with some portion of alternative voltage. So we need to rectify it or filter it. So I know which thing can do this better. This is capacitor. We will rectify this alternating DC voltage into a constant DC volt. So we will use 100 microfarad of capacitor, which we can easily get in shops. The components which you see in here you can easily get in shops, so there's no trouble like this rating of capacitor, which you won't be able to get in shops and all. These are very easily available, and this is our DC voltage, a precise DC voltage. That's all for now. If you like this video, then do me a favor by hitting the like button below. And do try making this circuit by yourself, and do leave your feedback about the video in the comments down below. Also, do not forget to subscribe. We will see you in the next video. I am Farhan. Peace out.